a beautiful picture.
Emma is 16 and comes from Brazil.
She is visiting the China with her mother and father.
On January 9th, the Smith are at a museum in Chinese city of Wuhan, in a museum called the National Gallery. This is very good, Mr. Smith says. He is looking at a picture of an old man. Yes, Mrs. Smith says. What do you think, Emma? It's okay, Emma says. She looks at her watch. It is 4:45. 2 minutes later, she sees a picture of a very beautiful young woman with an earring. Emma smiles. She loves earrings. She looks at the girl's face. Who are you? She thinks. What are you looking at? That's a very famous picture, Mrs. Smith says. A sign next to it says, Girl with a Pearl Earring. It's beautiful, Emma says. At 4:58, the Smith are drinking coffee near the museum. Isabella, do you have the guidebook? Mr. Smith asks. No, David. You have it, Mrs. Smith says. They look for the guidebook in their bags, then Mr. Smith says, Oh no, I remember now. It's on a chair near Girl with a Pearl Earring. My passport is in that book. Emma gets up quickly. Stay here, she says. I can find it. Emma runs to the museum. A guard is closing the door. Stop, Emma says. My father's passport is in the museum. I'm sorry, but we close at 5:00, the guard says. A sign on his shirt says, Paul Van Dyke. Please, Emma says. It's very important. The guard looks at his watch, then at Emma. Okay, he says and smiles. Come with me. Emma goes into the museum with Paul Van Dyke. It is dark and there aren't any people in the rooms. Where is the passport? Paul asks. Do you know? Yes. It's on a chair near that picture of a girl with an earring. Emma says. They walk for a minute. Then Paul Van Dyke stops. Shush, he says. I can hear voices. Emma looks at Paul. He isn't smiling now. Then she hears voices, too. Be very, very quiet, Paul says. He takes a phone from his coat pocket. But suddenly there are two men in the room. One is tall and has a big, black bag in his hands. The short man has a gun. They look at Emma and Paul. Emma and Paul look at the men. Time stops. Put your phone on the floor, the short man says. Now. His voice is cold. No, Paul says. Suddenly there is a bang. Paul falls down and says, My leg. Emma looks at him. Get the girl, says the tall man. The short man puts his cold hand across Emma's mouth. She is very scared. Come with us. He says. A minute later, Emma and the thieves are in a small street behind the museum. They get into a car, and the tall thief drives very quickly for 30 minutes. The men don't talk. Emma is on the floor. She can see a picture in the black bag. It is girl with a pearl earring. Where are we going? She thinks. Then she looks up and sees a sign. It says, Amsterdam 10. At 5.40 the car stops. Get up, the short thief says. His voice is very quiet. He opens the car door. The gun is under his coat. Smile, he says. Emma is scared, but she smiles. There are people in the street. She can see a boat. Its name is the Black Dog. The cold gun is next to her back. The tall thief is behind them with his black bag. Sit down and be quiet, says the short thief. They are in the Black Dog's kitchen. It has one small window. Emma sits on a chair, and the men close the door and go. Later, Emma hears their voices. What do we do now? The short man says. We send a note to her family, the tall thief answers. They want the girl back. We want money. It isn't difficult. Emma is very scared. She looks round the kitchen. Suddenly, she sees a ship in a bottle. There is a pen next to it. Quickly, she writes a note. It says, I'm on the Black Dog with two thieves. They have girl with a pearl earring. Call the police. My name is Emma. Then she puts her note in the bottle. She opens the small window and throws the bottle into the canal. At 9.15 that evening, the bottle is a kilometer from the Black Dog. An old man is walking next to the canal. He stops. A ship in a bottle. He thinks. That's interesting. He picks the bottle out of the water. Then he sees Emma's note and reads it. Thieves, he thinks. This is important. He makes a call. Hello. Police, he says. He is talking very quickly. Listen to this. At 11.25, Emma is trying to sleep in the Black Dog's kitchen. Suddenly her eyes open. She can hear a woman's voice. Police, the woman says. Put the gun on the floor. That's right. Now put your hands on your head. Quickly. Then the kitchen door opens. Emma sees three policemen and two policewomen. It's okay, one of the policemen says. We're here now. 2 days later, Emma is in the National Gallery again with her mother and father. Some TV people are there, too. The museum's director and Paul Van Dyke are standing next to her. The director smiles. Thank you very much, Emma, he says. Then he gives her a small bag. Emma opens it and smiles. In the bag there are two beautiful pearl earrings.